almsgiving has to do with giving to another. And in its most traditional alms for the poor, look, it had to do with reaching into my pocket and giving some coins. So that's giving up, right? But no, I think there's other ways of almsgiving. The description of giving of one's time, talent, or treasure, in many of those ways, it's actually a getting, right? Because it can involve that exchange with another person where each person is enriched. Sure, there is some measure of sacrifice of my time or sacrifice of, I don't know, the quarters in my pocket or whatever it may be. But especially in that kind of giving that involves the encounter with the other person, it's always an enriching experience for the person who's giving. I think the act of almsgiving really is an expression of solidarity with the other. And it's a reflection of Jesus in the Gospels and how he said that we should give to everyone who asks of us. We're giving out of the privilege we have when we give charitably or we give alms, however one wants to say it. The way, in a very, very small way, an echo of the tremendous gift of everything that God gives from God's own self. The superabundance of his love that created everything that is and everything we have. So it's our little privilege to reflect some of that loving kindness when we share something of ourselves with someone else.